Hi, this is Luke from GuideMyJailbreak.com, and today I'm going to be showing you how to jailbreak with GreenPois0n. I'm going to show you how to open up GreenPois0n on your Mac and your PC, but we're Mac fans, so Mac's up first. If you have a PC, skip to the PC part. Okay, so your first step is to go ahead and download GreenPois0n. So go ahead and click on GreenPois0n for Mac, and it will download. Then click on the zip that downloads to your computer, and a new window should pop up. Go ahead and click on the Finder icon on your dock, and that window should come to the front. Double-click on GreenPois0n, then click Open. Click No, and then you're ready to jailbreak. If you're on a Mac, skip to the next step. Okay, so to open up GreenPois0n on Windows, go ahead and download GreenPois0n for your computer. Just click on GreenPois0n for Windows. It should pop up with this. Click Open. And then double-click on GreenPois0n. Then click Run. Then Run again. And then No. This will open up GreenPois0n, and now you're ready for the next step. Okay, so now it's actually time to jailbreak your device. So you're going to have to hold down the buttons in a certain order on your phone. I'll show you an example right now. And if don't worry, if you screw up, you can always try again. Basically, you'll click jailbreak, and it'll enter a mode called DFU. Here's an example of what you're going to have to do. So you'll need to hold on this top button for 3 seconds. Then put your finger on the bottom button for 10 seconds and hold down both. And then after 10 seconds, release the top button and hold on to the bottom button for 8 seconds. And then you'll be done. So just click jailbreak and follow the countdown. And then it'll jailbreak your device and you'll be done. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.